I'm Zach.
And I'm Summer.
Remember, the girls' softball team plays tonight at 5 at home. Remember to show up and show your support.
On to your morning announcements.
The boys' tennis team came up short, losing to Revere 3-2 in their home opener, taking wins in three sets for Perry, where Jake Lorenz at first singles and Adam Rinaldi at third singles. Congrats to Adam Rinaldi on his first career varsity win. The Panthers' next match will be Thursday at home against Worcester.
Perry Service League members can still sign up to work the TC Knapp Carnival this Saturday. Mrs. Dowd and Miss Van Wy have sign-up sheets in their classrooms. Give a hoot volunteer to spend time with little kids and their families. All those volunteering, please arrive at Knapp at the time for which you signed up and sign in on the sheets so you can get your volunteer credit.
The track teams opened up their season last night in a dual meet at home against Hoover. The boys won 90-47. Winning events for the boys were Andrew Vincent, Doug Mays, Kyler Fields, Drew Tormacy, Nick Williams, David Kammer, Matt Miser, Tristan Williams, Matt Thiessen, Ollie Attar, Dustin DiRocco, Brenton Nera, Jamie Norris, Seth Curzon, and Tyler Wiseburn. The girls lost to Hoover 62-75. The team had first place performances from Summer Gillard, Danielle Fisher, Indy Clark, Hannah Luke, Michaela Deering, Haley Flume, Jackie Jennington, and Charlie Strickland.
Attention juniors interested in taking summer gym. Registration forms are available for juniors only in the guidance office. Forms become available for current sophomores April 9th, current freshmen April 16th, and current 8th grade students April 23rd.
The talent show is coming. Have you signed up? Pick up forms in 225. Cash prizes for winners and the chance to show your stuff. Come on, Perry. Encourage your talented friends to take part in this great cause. A fun night for all. April 13th is the date. Put it on your calendars.
The Spanish Club is putting together spring baskets for several students at Genoa. Spanish Club members are asked to be good citizens and bring items to donate. We need toys, books, colored pencils, candy, coloring books, crayons, and other fun spring items. You may turn in your items to your Spanish teacher or take them to room 220. All items must be collected by this Thursday, March 29th. Don't be a jerk. Donate something for the spring baskets.
Interested in playing water polo? Want to learn? We will be playing on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:30 to 4:30 after spring break. For more information, see Coach Spalding in room 204. Swimmers, please make plans to come to the pool for your exit interviews. They will be held today through Wednesday from 2 to 4. That's all we have for you today, Perry. I'm Zach.
And I'm Summer.
Have a great day.
And if he falls in love tonight, it can be assumed his carefree days with us are history. In short, our past.